我们这边呢有一个叫智能审批的一个信息化项目，那是它是可以帮助到我们窗口人员收件受理的时候是提升这个审批的效能。
Since the public service reform in November 2019, 梁泽雄, a young man born in the 1990s, has been committed to finding the shortest way for people to get their public service applications done.
我们就是为市直部门和政区提供公共的支撑能力，包括像电子证照，包括像统一的办事平台，可以很大的提升他们的行政审批的效率。
They should check and rectify 2,300 public service items in just 3 months. It can't be easy.
每个事项都有10个指标，那就相当于20,000多个指标，人工肉眼去判断，这个实在是太困难了。
But prepared people will always get opportunities.As long as one has a firm belief, he will always find more methods than problems.
大学的时候学的是计算机，自己写了一个判断条件，每个事项差在哪里，具体是哪个指标，那一下子就用软件帮我刷完了。
The rapid collation of data makes the rectification targeted. The informatized management also means every item is dealt with more efficiently.
我们就可以使用我们这个扫描枪对准这个二维码扫一下，办一次跑多窗。变成了跑一窗办多事，那我们将市里面的这个经验推广到镇一级甚至到村一级以后，大部分的业务都可以实现逐步出村就可以办理。
From the city to towns and villages, and from electronic licenses to processing many items at one window, his perseverance helps him fulfill his tasks and simplifies the paperwork, ultimately bringing happiness to everyone.The 501-meter Guinan overpass was demolished overnight to resume traffic. You're determined to build the Tanzhou Expressway both fast and considerately.
这段要到下周三才能够通布完毕，
这个太晚了，你快点，这个堵车那么厉害，星期六加班，
星期一必须搞好，尽快返路引。
用最快的时间把它拆掉以后，那么就不会对市民的上下班出行造成影响。
检查一下它相关的一个技术方案的一个落实情况。
The 70-kilometer elevated expressway is planned to be completed in 2 years and listed as the overall fastest project under construction by the municipal government.
从这里坐下车过来，我们管道从这里呢就偏进去里面了。
三湘坦洲段的东边是一个高压气管，对于我们坦洲快线建设带来很大的影响。
The relocation of the pipeline involves land expropriation. Cost has been estimated at nearly 2.1 billion yuan.
要是因为你这个迁改完不成，或者周期太长，那么我这个项目呢可能就遥遥无期。
Nothing in the world is complicated if you put your heart into it. Behind all of these difficulties is indomitable determination.The determination to blaze a new trail stems from confidence in the power of infrastructure construction.
我们在设计上采用了一个创新结构形式啊等方面进行一个调整，那么我们就采用了一个隐蔽保护的一个方案，这个解决方案是中山树立。
The power of infrastructure construction brings faster travel, and faster travel expands the breadth of urban development.
这座桥直达珠海。老百姓实现15分钟上高速，实现半小时的送货线，享受中山大交通建设成果。
The company that Xu Shuli, a process engineer, works for, is experiencing the upgrading and transformation from manufacturing to intelligent manufacturing.
我们目标是能够在南廊厂，在一开始建设的时候就形成了一条连续化、智能化这样一条生产线。
He went to every corner of the factory, from raw material storage and batching processes, and from the production workshop to the testing center, he made bold assumptions and careful verifications.
我们这个产品边角的速度绝对不能高于20。
The application of intelligent equipment makes the process precise and refined.
这样改变之后，投料混合，然后一直到分装的工艺，我们全是管道式的物料输送。我们不仅减少了我们人员的搬运，我们从以前的几十分钟，然后到现在的几十秒，极大提高了我们的生产效率。
After making himself into a workshop know-all, Xu Shuli has also become a technical manager from a technical worker.
人民群众对美好生活的向往是我们的奋斗目标，我们矢志是为大家提供 安全优质的产品。
Development is driven by innovation and benefits. Intelligent manufacturing projects bring forward a bigger world for companies. You weren't born excellent, but you always showed this city your determination in the crucial battle with your words and deeds. With Earnest, we can do everything. And the CPC is an earnest party. The Communist Party is the most earnest party in the world.